My personal challenge goes on the W, you know, throwing and stuff like that. You know, I'm not worried about yards and whatnot and how many, you know, we haven't been attempting as many passes as they have been attempting. And you know what? I haven't played in the fourth quarter in like 3 or 4 games. So, you know, I like that. You know, I'd rather have that. I'd rather have lower passing stats and have victories and be out in the third quarter and be winning like football games that way.
Just joined us. Hawaii has had a very productive first half. They lead it 28-7. Over Fresno State's option. And
I think we get mad in the huddle mostly when it's taking too long. I mean, guys are like, man, we need to get this ball in the end zone. And I think if it takes more than like 6 or 7 plays, I mean, we get frustrated on ourselves. So, other teams probably get mad and, you know, drop balls and stuff. But, you know, we're mad we're not getting it moving fast enough. So, I mean, that's probably the biggest thing that we try to focus on, just, you know, try to score as quick as we can and, you know, as many times as we can.
The offense makes average quarterbacks a whole lot better than they would be in another scheme. I said, but when we have a great one, they're better in what we do. And that's proven with Jim Kelly and Warren Moon and all the quarterbacks that I've had. If you really have what Joe Montana has, if you have what John Elway has, guess what? It makes you better. Colt has that inside of him, what the great ones have.
You know, in honesty, we're not sitting here thinking that I'm going to go win the Heisman Trophy or anything, but if I get a chance to go do that, you know, kids think that they can, you know, come here and be in the national spotlight, and kids will want to come here. And that's, you know, what we as players right now are trying to do is not only leave a mark right now, but leave a mark for years to come so that, you know, kids down the road can benefit from our success we've had.
From the 7-yard line. What a nice catch that time by Bryce Mullins. Brennan back to pass with plenty of time.
I mean, I'm going to come back probably. It's just, You know, everyone out there would call me literally an idiot if I didn't really, you know, see what the NFL had to say. And the decision will be made, but like I said, it's going to be made, you know, for me by talking to my teammates, by talking to Jones and my family. And you know, they're going to give me the best feedback, the best input. And when it's all said and done, I'll make my decision.
180 yards passing. Blitz off the edge, and Rivers. Rivers is thinking about a house call. If you don't know about Jason Rivers, you better ask somebody. Touchdown, Hawaii. Yards and a bolt across the Hawaiian plain. This one is pretty much done now.
excited, baby, because we're coming. Goal!
Every time you see something, you know something's not right. We'll shut them down on every trick play. We end